So we're on the NYU Network, and we're on a Mac OS or a Linux distribution. To log into the cluster, we're going to open our terminal app here. We are going to SSH into the cluster we want with our ID prefixed on there. Great. If this prompts, then we just accept it. Put in our password, and once we're in, we can run all the commands that we have permission to. And let's give the Dumbo cluster a shot here. We're going to SSH into the Dumbo cluster. Same protocol. Yep. Good job. You're now logged in.